Hey guys, welcome to Unique Tips channel. We will talk about Microsoft Word. I'll try to show one tip here, and that is about inspecting Microsoft Word documents. By inspecting, you can easily identify different things. One of the things that I want to highlight here is how to remove document properties. Microsoft Word document properties and its associated or related personal information. So let's start Microsoft Word document. This is Microsoft Word 2019. You can create the blank document. You can click on it to create a blank document. This is what we do every day or whenever we use Microsoft Word. Click on File and then you can see Info option is there. But sometimes you may not see the Info option. You have to check. If you go to Account, then you will see that if you are using Microsoft Office 2019 or higher version, maybe Microsoft Office 2016. It may be 2019, but you must see that the product is activated. If you see product is activated here, then you will see this info option. If you click on this info option, then you can see these are the properties. We didn't save the document, so let's save the document. Let's write something and save the document. We will come back here and we will inspect the document. So writing something here right now. I have written something here. Welcome to Microsoft Word. Let's save it. I'm showing your screen here. I didn't save the document. So to save it, I can use Control and then S. You can save it in any of your directory. So going to browse and then going to desktop, and there is a folder. We have a folder which is MS Word tutorials. Going there, I'm saving the file here. Okay, in this folder, you can choose your directory. Here, the save as type is docx. If you want to use the older version, you can use this Word 97 2003, so that you can share with other people who are using older versions. But I'm using the latest one, which is docx, so I'm not changing the save as type. The extension should be docx. Minimizing it right now, so saving it here. Click on the file menu and then go back to the info here. You will see some of the details. Okay, see, if you click on show all properties, then you will see the author name, last modified by. Okay, these are the personal information, when it was last modified and the other things. In your case, a lot of details might be there. Right now we are seeing a few details here, the file information. Our main focus is to remove some of the properties here before sharing this file with others. So this can be done by using inspect document. Here you can see inspect document option. If you click on the drop down here, first one is inspect document. You will have other options here, check accessibility and check compatibility, but I want to focus on inspect document. If you click on this inspect document, okay, you will see a list here. You can select all of the options. So by default, all of the checkboxes are checked except this one, ink. Our main focus is the second one. Make sure that this checkbox is checked. Document properties and personal information, because we want to see it. Even though we are seeing here the personal information, you will see some of the things will be gone. This checkbox is checked. You can also check other things. Using the inspect document, you can also check the other things. Hidden text, invisible content, headers, footers, and watermarks, and other things as well. Make sure that this checkbox is checked to find out whether any document properties or personal information is available or not. I'm inspecting right now, and you will see that document properties and personal information, there is a exclamation sign here, and it is showing that the following document information was found: document properties and author. You can see the author is this one. I want to remove this. There is a button, remove all. So if you click on the remove all button, document properties and personal information were successfully removed, and you can re-inspect again, and this time you will not see anything here. No document properties or personal information was found. Now I'm closing it, and you can see personal information is gone. Here it was displaying something. You will also see some of the things here. So fewer properties. In doing so, you can remove document properties and personal information before sharing the document with others. This is very useful when we don't want to share the document properties or other personal information attached with it. So this is how you can inspect a Word file, and then you can remove the document properties and personal information attached with it. If you want to share the document with others, then you can share the document with others. I'm clicking on save and I'm clicking close right now. If we open the file again, then we will see that info here, it is not showing any author information because it is removed. If you are not allowing this information to be saved in your file, it will not be saved. To save the author information and other details, you can click on this. Okay, allow this information to be saved in your file. And if it is saved, then if you save it, then you can close it, open the document again, and you can see the author information is there. A few other details. In this way, you can remove document properties, personal and document properties and personal information from any Word file. I hope that you have understood how to remove document properties and personal information by inspecting a Word file or by inspecting any Word file. You are welcome to check other videos in our channel. See you in the next video. Bye for now.